Hey everybody, I'm having Pizza Hut, you know, the big party pack family thing. It has two pizzas, wings, and breadsticks. That's what I'm having. I got two pieces of pizza. It's the Supreme, three little chicken pieces, boneless chicken wings, and a garlic stick.
Okay.
Anyways, let me get some garlic, not some garlic sauce, but some sauce for it. They only gave me one. Leave some for mom.
I'm only getting a little bit. And so, yeah.
Dear Lord, thank you for this food. Bless this to my body, me to your service. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen. We always got to say our prayers, everybody. Okay. Oh, when's the first bite? There you go. Skip to 2:55. I'm sorry. Wow, these are good. I only had to work until 2 today. At home. My mom's in there listening to a video, and you know, the cats haven't been trying to get to my food in a while. That's good. Must be the heat. No, Millie. No. No. Down. Good girl. She's really good at listening. It's usually Ender that doesn't listen. So one pizza I got the Supreme, the other one I got bacon and pepperoni and sausage, I think. It's been good this time. I'm gonna be getting more hours. So good. I think I already mentioned this to you. Arizona sweet tea. The best. This is so good. Just leave some breadsticks for May.
Oh, I won't eat any breadsticks. Oh, wow.
Mm-hmm.
It's so good.
Mm-hmm. It's very good.
Looks like
$30
there. On a
clove? Yep. Oh. No, they're for both of us. That's why I didn't get spicy.
Yeah, I probably won't do breadsticks at all. I'll just leave those for
me. Okay.
I got her some string cheese.
Mm-hmm.
She likes that habanero stuffed string cheese, so I got her some of that. I got some fudge sickles and some ice cream sandwiches. It was hard to know what to get her. I did thaw out some meat too for her impossible meat too.
Mm-hmm.
It's 5:30. I probably should get on that so I can. Are they boneless?
Mm-hmm.
Mmm.
Mm-hmm.
Where do you get boneless wings?
Who's that? I don't know. Millie, get down. Get down. Are you channeling Ender?
Yes, she's been channeling Ender all day. She was up in my face early this morning after you left and loved. She's never gotten in my face before. Rubbing all against me. Okay.
Did you say Pizza Oven? Pizza Hut. Mm-hmm.
Chicken things are really good.
Mm-hmm.
Was this like a special, a set special?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I wanted one to be a supreme. The other one was supposed to be only two toppings, but I put three because you like bacon, you like sausage, and you like.
Millie, no. Get into the box.
Mm-hmm.
Get down. Hold on.
It would have been 39 if I would have tipped them.
You didn't tip them?
I don't know why I should, but I didn't want to pay extra also for contact free.
Uh-huh.
So.
It cost more?
I think so, yeah.
I don't know.
From what I understood, it was on my phone. I can't really see very well. On my phone. I think I tipped them. I can't really see.
It's just so hot.
What do you think of the pizza?
Was this like a 4th of July thing?
Mm-hmm. They had one also before, a while back, where you got two pizzas, wings, instead of breadsticks, you got Alfredo noodles.
Chicken's probably expensive, huh?